Wendy's Love Song, music and lyrics by Danny and Pierre Jutras, produced and arranged by Phillip Fournier, sung by Mitch Holash. G.K. Chesterton quoted, "Romance is the deepest thing in life. Romance is deeper than reality." Our first soloist is a very familiar face in our community. However, what very few people know is that Mitch Holash also has a wonderful singing voice. Andre Segovia once described the guitar as an instrument of sweet simplicity that speaks to the heart. The same can be said for the voice of Mitch Holash. Although very well known for his support of the performing arts and his love of music, a busy law practice, and his involvement in many worthwhile and large community undertakings, has resulted in Mitch's beautiful singing voice being one of Prince Albert's best kept secrets. Accompanied by Sean Blackman, he will be singing Wendy's Love Song, which Danny composed in 1990 on the night before Wendy was to have her mastectomy. Ladies and gentlemen, Mitch Holash.
Much closer to me, I wonder why the shadows linger over me like a cloud, chilling the air, feeling I'm not there to comfort you, my love. All the words I've left unsaid are still reeling in my head, my mind is I've left undone. Now my heart is full of pain, and I wonder once again, why did it have to be? Why did it have to be? So please believe me when I tell you, more than anything I can say, more than anything I can do, my love for you is true. So please believe me when I tell you that I know, yes I know, it will grieve me if you leave me. So please believe me, Wendy, I love you so. I love you.